While Notion is a powerful and versatile tool, it can be challenging for some users to learn. It can be a steep learning curve due to the complexity of formulas, databases, and lack of traditional structure as a result of its customizability. If you're new to Notion, it can be difficult to know where to start to learn the fundamentals and take advantage of its functionality. Even for experienced Notion users, it can be difficult to understand all that the tool is capable of. And that's why I've created the Notion Takeoff Assistant template, which holds 100 plus resources to take your skills to the next level and make you your most productive self. Let's take a quick tour of the template so you can know what to expect. But before we do, know that you can quickly add this template into your own Notion environment with the link in the description of this video. If you find it helpful, it would mean a lot if you could give this video a like and subscribe for future Notion resources just like this. To start off, let's cover the main dashboard where you have your navigation, you have access to your favorites, tips and tricks, aesthetics, creators, extensions, studies, websites, and archive. You also have access to your favorites where you can store your favorite resources to be able to quickly reference them. And then you can also quickly add new resources that you find during your studies that you want to be able to reference in the future here by clicking the new resource button. Down here, we have all resources grouped by status, where you can see the resources by to review, reviewing, and reviewed. Let's say that you're interested in checking out the Notion Web Clipper extension. What you could do is you would drag it here into the reviewing stage. You can click into it, and then I have put a YouTube video embedded into Notion to allow you to quickly understand how to utilize this extension and when it is useful. Now let's go into a little bit more detail on the resource types within this template. First off, we have tips and tricks. On this page, I've compiled a list of tips and tricks that will offer benefits such as increased efficiency, productivity, and time savings. By leveraging these insights, you can optimize your usage of Notion and unlock its full potential. On this page, you'll find a collection of widgets and other things that you can use to make your pages look better in Notion. By customizing colors, layouts, and fonts, you can make your workspace more visually appealing and have that personalization that makes you more connected to your Notion. On this page, you'll find a list of the top creators within the Notion space. You can use this list to draw inspiration, learn, stay updated on the most recent enhancements within Notion, and also come up with fresh ideas. With their social profiles included on this template, you can quickly click into their URL and access their social profiles. Extensions provide expanded functionality. By leveraging this list of extensions, you can enhance your organization and streamline workflows. For each of these extensions, you'll find a brief description as well as the link to download them. On the studies page, you'll find videos as well as articles that are going to help you dive into the fundamentals of Notion as well as go into more complex setups. It also holds some of the common things that people build out in Notion that you can follow along with. On the website page, you'll find useful blogs and other resources you can use to advance your Notion skills. Finally, we have the archive page, which is going to allow you to hold Notion resources that you're no longer interested in and you want to hide them from your views. To show you how to archive, I've created this archive example, and we're going to archive it by moving the status from to review to archive. You can see that takes it out of our view here, and then let's go back into the dashboard and click into archive. You can see that this resource is now found here and not in your views. These are all the resources in one place that I wish I had when I first started learning Notion. I hope that you find them as useful as me and that you can leverage them to learn the tool as fast as possible. If you end up enjoying this template, please help support me by liking this video, rating on the Gumroad store, as well as following for more future Notion content just like this.